The elements that go into making a great romantic comedy are definitely a nice little conflict, something that gets in the way of the two people thinking that they'd ever be able to be together. The bigger the conflict, I think the better. The more the two characters resist each other, and chemistry. There's nothing worse than seeing two people who you never want to see together. You have to want them badly to be together and to have that happily ever after ending.